friends, welcome to my channel Creative Art. My name is Nilima and today we are going to make this beautiful plastic vessels. These are made in very beautiful few steps and you can see how beautiful the output has come. This was a very simple thumbs up transparent bottle and which we have converted into this beautiful vessel which is obviously unbreakable, and you can see how beautiful decoratives we can plant in it. And these are the very simple glass vessels which you can buy at the home decors, and they will easily cost you $10 to $15, and you can guess this looks much more beautiful than that ones. All the materials required to make this beautiful vessels are mentioned in the description box below as well as shown in the video. My request would be, please do try this beautiful vessels at your home and decorate your home as you like. So let's start. First of all, we'll need a bottle, any cold drink bottle or any bottle size you can use, you want to recycle. Some glass colors, these are oil based colors, and this is the Fevicryl glass colors which is water based. This is metallic gold glass liner, a sellotape, marker, candle, paint brush. You can use knife or else cutter and a very sharp scissor. First of all, you have to remove your bottle. Okay, you can also take a string and mark equally. I'm just using a marker. So this is the mark I want to cut. You can use a knife from the mark you want to cut and make the mark permanent. So you can see the mark is permanent. Through the same mark. So here your bottle is ready. Equal shape, you can see here it's totally and a proper cut. If you want, you can burn the corners if the corners are not equal and smooth. This time the corners are equal and smooth. That is why I won't use a candle to burn. Here you can see for this I have written a candle and I have burned all the corners to make it smooth. Okay, so let's start. I have simply made this design using the same liner. I'm going to create some very few simple lines. Thank you. beautiful glass vessel has got dried up. I have made lining once again, and I have also made this very simple design at the bottom side, and once again I have done the lining. And here you can see how beautiful our bottle has come up, and you can decorate it by planting any kind of flowers or plants in it. The tree of the home decors are looking just beautiful. For the next, we'll also try very beautiful designs on the glass bottles and the wine bottles and any kind of bottle you can decorate using these ideas. Okay, so if you did like this video, friends, please do like and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.